already cracking on with these top two course here. There's a little window going there. You ready? Walls looking pretty good. See, we're at the top here. Right, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to jump inside and crack on with the thermalite block. We're all jointed up, joints are all nice and filled in there. Time to jump on the other side. I'll see you on the other side. Just need to scrape our backs a little bit more, pretty clean, get our insulation in. Just going to get the last course on this thermalite block here in the inside skin. Then we're going to put the lintel on here. There's my baby. Again. Oh, it's time for a break. Oh, I should have known. not too much time left. Tools clean, good as new. Here's how we're looking outside. Managed to get the lintel on, and yeah, pretty good. Right then, guys, I'll leave it there. That's it for today. Growed up enough, I think. I just need to get two Corsa commons on there, then the joist can sit on them, and then I just have to wait for the joiner to come, do what he needs to do, and then I'll come back and finish everything off, hopefully. Probably another couple of days really on this job. I've been here probably 7 full days, so yeah, it's been difficult. I've been on my own, you see, so, but I think it looks good. Everything's nice and plumb, level, fully jointed, all the joints are full. Can't ask for much more, can you? Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, rate, and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers.